We're on Don Outdoor Adventures again. I got two fish on. I got one up there. Come on up there. And I got one back there. This one up here, he's the bigger one, so I'm going after him. It's been a good day today. We're catching all kind of fish. Come on, baby. I got a circle hook on this one. You hit that drag like nobody's business. Out there in the main channel. Woo! I'm getting a workout today. And the one on the back, he's still on. These rod holders I got, they just saved me a lot of reels. They did not let go. Whew. Where my net at? Oh, there it is up there. Whew, arms are getting tired. This might be a big blue, I don't know. Feel like a log. Only got 25 pound test on this one. I got 40 on the one in the back. I got my drag set pretty good. He's slowly coming in. When they get close, that's where they want to fight. Oh, there you go. Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Talk to me. Yeah, baby. Woo! About 10 feet away now. See some bubbles. See my bait and lead. You still ain't done. drag, you work him. You let that drag just slowly come out. See, like I said, he fights when he gets close. But you let that drag wear him out. And he'll come in like a log. That's one thing about this old Delaware River. It's got some big fish in it. They swim this channel all the time. I didn't realize the water was up so high. I knew they'd be in here. There's my bait. Oh, that looked like a blue big squirrel. Now my back one's acting up. It's starting to take on drag. Hold him. That's why I need another partner. Oh, man. Whew. Come on up and let me see you. Yeah, that's a blue. I saw that white tail. Big blue. Have to sit down. There's the leader. He's still gonna fight. Like I said, we gotta be patient and let him fight. Wear himself down. See, they got that burst of energy right at the boat. A lot of times they'll snap your line if you ain't got your drag set right. Go out, I really mean. I think that's the first one I done caught with a circle hook. I'm old fashioned, I like to do that jerk. I ain't had to do no jerk on him. He set his own self because he took out drag, had the pole bent over and everything. Thank you. Delaware River. Beads in the Perry. On the mouth. On the side of the bank. Using cut bait. Come on, baby. Come on up out of there. There go the bait. Still ain't ready. Woo! How they say down the south? I'm tarred. Pretty tired right now. I got nothing on the back I gotta get in. Man. I said I wanted some catfish. And I think I got enough to feed the family for a little while. Still ain't ready. Oh man. Come on, baby. Come on up. Goodness. Get that head up. Come on. Give me another head shot. I touched it. That was about it. Hey, hold on back there. got three on now. Oh my goodness. Let me get this one, Lord. Let me get him. Oh, Jesus. See that other pole bent now. Look at there. Big blue, baby. All right. We got him. Finally got him in, y'all. 17 minutes I fought that thing, and I still got two more on to get. All right, we're gonna settle down. I'm gonna take this out so y'all can see him. Woo! That's a good one, y'all. Look at there. And I still got one on back there I gotta get. So let's get him in. Like I said, I knew they were back here. Too much water, too fresh water, too much fresh water. I'm fishing this bank out here, using cut bait, and I'm telling you, there's nothing like it. They're in here. We'll see you next time. In a little bit, when I get these other two in, we'll put them all together and see what we got. We'll see you in a little bit on Don Outdoor Adventures, catching big catfish out here at the Delaware. Yes, sir, baby. Yes, sir.